Option number three, breathing out all the way. So full expiration. When you breathe out, you must tension your core 360 degrees around. That is not optional. Make sure your belly does not escape. Doesn't matter how far you breathe in, but I want full expiration all the way out. Empty all of yesterday's air out of your lungs.